Hello, my name is Jack. Are you ready for the fallout? Because Fortnite Season 5 is here. And it is currently nearly 40 minutes past 2 in the morning. So I thought, perfect time to play Fortnite. I've got my challenges. I need to place top 15 solo search ammo boxes. I've got the battle pass. So that's good. Let's see. We should go to a retail room. Because we need to get a kill there, I think I do. I don't know where to know them, but it is all still talk about his accent. So we're going to retail room. We're gonna die immediately. And we're not even gonna get a decent weapon yet. Just gonna die. Just get murdered. I'll stop. I'll get a weapon for you, you bastard. I'm gonna die. I'm trash. You're looking at it. And you see. I bet you're gonna fall out. He's trash. It's fine. Actually eliminated me. I lost my mouse. I lost my cursor. I don't know where my cursor is. Carry on killing me like that and I'll be fucking cursing. Person's better at the game than me. I don't care. I don't care about your good game skills. Fuck your hard cheat. Why is everyone so better than me? Fuck this. I'm doing 50 versus 50 because... give a fuck.
Is that a friend?
He's got a jump pad. I'm gonna use it as well because jump pads are fun pads. You can call them jump pads, but I can call them fun pads, jump pad, fun pad, jump